season with the Daytona 500. President Donald Trump will be the grand marshal for the race. He's just the second American president to do so. George W. Bush was the grand marshal in 2004. Right now it's minus 10 degrees in Toronto, minus 10 in London, and minus 10 in Hamilton. I'm Dave Woodard. This is Global News.